Leaving Portland is such a lonely guy. Now he can't tell his story, so we'll give it a try. You know he must have loved somebody. Where there's a will, there's a why, they say.
He was no dummy, he knew how to travel light. On Thanksgiving, you can get a cheap flight. And in seat 18C, he wore sunglasses at night and a tie.
He wrote the stewardess a note. She dropped it in her purse. She thought it was his number.
Was she looking for love?
But she never loved the man, 'cause he had a different plan. Miss you better take a look at that note.
Bourbon and soda, a pack of smokes. He was no Che Guevara in his lightweight raincoat. His tie was clip-on. He politely paid his tab and barely spoke.
200,000 in unmarked bills, 4 parachutes and a fuel.
Last night, when 305 took flight, Florence caught a glimpse of the homemade bomb. By the time the plane touched down, cash was waiting on the ground, and the passengers to plane unaware.
So she never loved the man, and she never.
Shutter, air pressure warning lights. No one saw his body falling through the night.
One chute may have opened, the other was a fake.